In this video, we will demonstrate the different methods of converting your PDF into an HTML document. First, start PDFix and load your preferred document. Next, open the conversion panel. On the top ribbon, you can see three different buttons representing available conversions: convert to HTML, convert to fixed HTML, and derivation. Convert to fixed HTML creates a traditional fixed HTML that keeps the content layout and preserves the original formatting. The other two available options can be used to create a fully responsive HTML. Examine the tags of your PDF by locating the Tags panel. If your PDF is well tagged, you can use the derivation button. The derivation algorithm creates a responsive HTML based solely on the tags of your PDF. If your PDF is not tagged correctly or if you are unhappy with the derivation result, we recommend using the convert to HTML button. Simply press the preferred button, for example, convert to HTML, locate the output folder, and press OK. This conversion is powered by an AI engine and machine learning in order to insert the correct structure into your PDF and convert it to HTML. If you are unhappy with the created HTML, you can adjust the results. Look at the other available videos on our website, which will guide you in this process.